Oh God. Welcome back everybody to some more Child of Light. That damn boss fight was horrible. I think I only died like twice or three times. Ugh, stuffy nose. Alright. Oh God. Oh no, that's bad. Alright, we have to teach these bitches how to quit hitting on me. Well, let's see, who's the strongest? I should take out this guy, actually. Ooh, I could dig that. Oh, damn it. Yeah, back. Come on. Yes, sir. Alright. The one's actually pushing me back, so I need to be careful. Get up there. I have for no idea. I was about to say, get up there, Laura. Now, why would I call her Laura? Let me think. Tomb Raider. I'm guessing. I don't know. Get your. Guess we need to go down low. Oh man, I gotta do this quick. Oh, spammy A. There we go. What is that dude doing over there? Mountain man. Love is life and life is living. Fucking awesome, yeah. I'm about to bust a beat by Wiz Khalifa. Black and yellow. Gloomy meadows, down to a dusty plain. Searching high and low for the sun and moon. Despairing as she came. But just when she was certain, her quest was hopeless, she was done. The path twisted to reveal. No, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun. You have no freaking idea. There's like 8 more chapters of this, which I'm cool about. The thing is, I wait so late to like play and record this because I've just been prolonging by like doing nothing. Busy watching TV and whatnot. I want to try to get this game done before Wolfenstein The New Order comes out, because I know once Wolfenstein The New Order comes out, I'm going to be just play that, record that, because next Tuesday, the Tuesday after that, Watch Dogs come out, and I'm like, that's like my whole entire summer like that, so I need to get that. And the thing is, then next, the Tuesday after that is Murder Soul Suspect, which seems like an underrated game to me. Well, I want to say underrated. It's like, nobody really talks about that game, but I'm like, I'm super excited for that. I need a game like that. Not like a straight-up shooter. But yeah, I'm just gonna be busy, busy, busy. Because if I, like, if I don't have all of this uploaded by, like Monday night, I'm not gonna upload this whatsoever until, like, the middle of July, close to August, when I'm, like, free of everything. Which, I don't want to do that. I want to play this game to the fullest. Am I gonna get hit by this thing? Hold up. Let me just check. Yes. I got an idea. I'm smart. There we go. Let's turn this off. I didn't turn it off. I'm digging this, the theme music. This music is very soothing. Nora. Nice to meet you. My name's Ted. So she's my sister. I'm down. Sweet sister. She's the older one. I just realized this too. This whole entire game rhymes. The whole entire dialogue rhymes. Never really picked up on that. Malcolm, you're stupid. Like, really, bro? Yes, really. Alright, I need to upgrade some strength. Let me get that. I don't know what I'm upgrading right now. What's going on up here? I'm digging that. Alright, let's see. Everybody's like such a high level. I'm level 13. I'm a 13-year-old. Whatever. So yeah, like I said again, this video, the rest of this series is going to be very long, like 32, 35, maybe 40-minute videos, you know. So we're going to get this out of the way. But this is a great game. This is like a 10 in my book so far. Like, I love this game so much. Like, if you have any console, I don't know if this game's even on the Wii U, though. But if you have any console, pick this game up. It's incredible. Oh, dang it. Come on. All right. There we go. Oh, nope. How do I get past? Let me see. Actually, I gotta go all the way here. There we go. I don't get it. What did I just open? So I'm not paying attention. Let's go down here. Oh god. But yep, 30-minute, 40-minute videos. Try to get this all uploaded in like a week, which is not, honestly, not even a week, like 4 days. Am I stuck down here? Oh, blast it all. Nope. Plus, I gotta worry about, since I'm graduating like 3 weeks on June 30. Did I say 30th? June 3rd. Give me a pain in my butt. People asking me, am I going to prom? No, I could care fucking less about going to prom, honestly. This is my prom, is playing video games. And my date, my girlfriend, my date is going to be my Xbox, my computer, my game capture card, my mic, recording, and provide entertainment for you, all of you guys. It's my prom. Plus, I can't stay at my school, so that's another reason. Oh my goodness. Alright, hold on. I actually want to bring up the new girl. I choose you, Nora. I can't even pronounce that word. Okay. Well, that's stupid. It's all like critical stuff. Oh, I didn't bounce her back. I see. Hold on, let me think. We just defend you right quick, because I know they're about to attack. There we go. What do I do? She doesn't have an instant one, except for defend. Alright. Alright, ladies, you're making me mad. Alright. Unstoppable. Let's do that one. Oh no, that's defense. Okay, that's... Alright, there we go. Let's see what abilities does she have. Slow down, I could dig it. Good lord. Plus, I've been really busy catching up on a lot of anime shows. And I don't care what anybody says, the best anime show ever, hands down, is Dragon Ball Z. I don't care what anybody else says. They are the Dragon Ball Z series, Dragon Ball Z, then Dragon Ball GT. I just love that so much. Me and my brother still watch that, and that show's like 20 years old or something. It's a good show. People keep telling me on Twitter, hey, watch Mobile Suit Gundam, or one of the Mobile Suit series, or whatever. The best series of, or the best show of Mobile Suit is G Gundam, Mobile Fighter G Gundam. Came out in 1996. Year after I was born. That was the best. Even though it's old, it's really good. About blasted damn time. Let's take her out. There we go. All right, let's see. Yeah, always gotta upgrade HP. For some reason, I keep getting the feeling this game is like I'm playing an anime show. For some reason, like a really good anime show. This is what I'm taking away from this video game. I love it. I can't stop talking about it. It's really good. Nose. Better not get sick. I hate getting sick. Good Lord. There we go. I'm missing something. Alright, Malcolm, pulling your thank you cap. What do I do? Let's go all the way up. There's nothing. Actually, what's over here? There we go. Well, no, I can't go over there. There we go. Exploration is my definition. Definition? What? Get out of here. Dude, let's battle. Pokemon style. That's a lot of achievements I'm getting. Hate that sound they make. Come on, Nora. Oh, what? Dang it, beat me to the punch. There's no point. Let me think. Full on fledged attack on this one. Let me think. Can you make it? Defend, where is it? Good, stay there. good. Yes, sir. Alrighty. Ah, nose. It's like freaking 4 achievements in like 5 minutes. I'm ballin'. Dude, they call me Kobe Bryant. Just ballin' my hobby. I just got tongue-tied. Because I'm that dumb guy. Oh.